Well, who'd have thought it? Felipe Anderson, 50k SBC. Who's laughing now?
If you guys are looking to pick up the cheapest and the most reliable coins on the internet right now, then be sure to head over to my new sponsor, U7Buy. Don't forget to use the discount code FISH for 5% off your total order. Links are in the description box down below.
We are, of course, back, ladies and gentlemen, with a little bit of Team Takedown for you all on this fine morning. What a night of football it was yesterday, bro. It had it all. Did you actually watch any of the Erling Haaland debacle?
I saw him running at the goalkeeper after he scored the penalty.
And did you hear him saying, unlucky? Did you hear it? It's so bad. So, so funny. What an absolute wind-up, Merchant. Dude, yeah, some crazy football. Only two games, but it seemed to have like enough controversy for flipping like five or six. Absolutely, absolute scenes. We have, of course, got the SBC Felipe Anderson. Tom and I are probably like two people. Like, we're probably in like the top percentile, like in the 100th percentile of people across the nation actually did this SBC, because who really would have thought Porto would get this far? And who thought this would be a good value SBC? Let me know in the comments if you did it yourself. Smash up the likes if you enjoy this style of content. Don't forget to subscribe if you're new around here. Check us out on our Facebook pages as we do live stream daily over there. And yeah, let me know in the comments how many guesses you think I'm going to guess right, how many you think Tom's going to guess right. And if you need to buy coins, check out U7Buy, discount code FISH. Thomas, what do we do now? You need to spin that wheel up, don't you? It's been a while, mate. It's been a minute. It's been a little while.
I've just realised I can't open any packs. We've got a duplicate Fernando Torres on my watch list.
Oh, dear.
We've got out of position.
Oh, good.
I'll tell you what, give me 30 seconds and I'll sort this out and we'll go open some packs.
Sure thing, let's do that. It's early, guys. It's early in the morning. Right then, so we have got players out of position as the choice of... Well, actually, I'm not going to say that. As the basically, as the thing that we're doing today. Tom, should we jump into the store and open up some packs?
I just got a walkout. German. Centre mid.
Ooh. Very nice. Cruz. Tony Cruz. Was that tradable or untradable?
It's untradable. It's an 81 double. I think I'm going to have to use him. I'm going to go for his flashback, but I've got to think of a place that I could play him. Tony Cruz isn't really adept to playing anywhere in FIFA, so wherever
I've heard that's a great card, though.
Yeah, centre mid. Yeah, the flashback at centre mid is decent, but like realistically out of position. Am I going to play him right back, centre back, or striker?
Like I'll go striker personally, man.
You think?
How quick is he? To be honest with you, I didn't actually do that SBC because, I mean, unlike yourself, I don't really get as much. It's a miracle this one, to be totally honest with you. What's his pace saying? 78, 88 pace. I mean, yeah, I think I might go striker.
I'm going right wing.
Right wing?
You have no idea what you're talking about, mate.
I've got no idea what I'm talking about, honestly. Why would you listen to me? I've got a card here. I mean, it would be so out there, and I'd be putting a hell of a lot on the flipping line. But I'm going to... Guys and girls, you can't say I don't treat you. I'm going with flipping future stars Saka, mate.
Okay,
that is a huge investment for me. That's like a 2 million coin player. Like,
where are you gonna play him though? Striker,
gotta be striker,
yeah.
Right?
Yeah, fair enough.
Has to be. Okay, right then. So what's the next crack, mate? Do we?
We're gonna pick our formations, mate.
Gotta pick our formations. Okay, right then, guys. So we'll be right back once we pick our formations. And I'm actually scared the fact I've done this. What am I thinking? Why am I trying to show off? It's early in the morning. Thomas, are you going to go straight for it, mate? Or are you going to go for a question first?
Does your formation have either two strikers or a striker and a centre forward?
No.
Doesn't. Wow, that's interesting. What on earth are you going to use then? Striker and a left wing. There's no way that you're going 4-3-2-1. That's bonkers. No, you're not doing that. No, that's got two strikers in it. What on earth have you picked? I think the only thing I can say, mate, because at least the links kind of are... in some ways easy. Are you using the 4-3-3 flat?
I'm not, no. Dude, honestly, I'm trying all sorts of weird stuff here today.
Don't say you're using like the 5-3-2 or something.
I can't be using the 5-3-2. I mean, obviously, just due to the fact that...
Felipe Anderson's
left. I did, dude, honestly, mate, I considered it. I considered it. I looked into it. I was like, damn, there's no wide players. I've gone with a 4-2-3-1, so I've not made my task easy for myself at all.
Is that the second variation? Okay.
Yeah, okay, so you asked a question, didn't you?
I did, yeah.
Yeah, okay, so your second player is Tony Kroos, right?
Mm-hmm.
You need some wide players up in here.
Indeed. I'm playing Tony Kroos right mid, right wing, right forward.
Right wing or right... Oh, okay. Let's just give it a spin anyway. I'm going to go with a 4-2-4.
I haven't got the 4-2-4 now. I went for the 4-3-3 second.
Oh, you absolute git. That was honestly, that was the one that it had been clicked on up until that. Oh, that is so annoying. All right, whatever.
Should have said it then, mate.
I should have said it indeed. That's what I changed it. I said, oh, you wouldn't go for this. Damn, what a fool. I'm a fool, ladies and gentlemen. Okay, let's go build up our squads, guys and girls. If you don't want to see them, look away now until I tell you to look back. Right then, guys, so here are our finalised teams. So take a note of them, take a picture of them, whatever it is that you do, as we're about to swap over formations and start the guessing. Here we are then. Tom, you are, of course, the guest here. Little bit nervy, mate. Picking a 2 million coin player as my second player. So, let's get down to business, shall we? Fire away, sir. Fire away.
Okay, I guess I got to go with your cam to start us off. I guess my first question is he English?
Is he English? No.
Okay. Is he Brazilian?
Yes.
Okay. Just to make sure, I'm going to check Brazilians at Arsenal. Brazil, Arsenal. I don't think they have any midfielders that are Brazilian. No, they got Willian. And then that's kind of like it. So that makes it more likely, in fact, I mean, you could have a Prem Brazilian cam, couldn't you? But neither of that gives a strong link to either of your players. I'm going to choose a Brazilian icon, but which one? I'm flipping between Kaká and Socrates, really. On the choice. Say, have you got Kaká?
No. No, I do not. Okay. This is a little bit rough. Let's go ahead and start straight ahead with your icon, my friend. Your icon? With your striker.
who says I got an icon, mate?
It's just the way that I'm seeing it. Apologies, mate. Starting with your striker, are they an icon out of curiosity?
They are.
They are an icon. it's pretty much a prerequisite, but yeah, my brain let's be honest, like, it wasn't going to be anything else.
Yeah, look at those links, dude.
Look at those links, indeed. The question is, though, you've got quite the plethora. I mean, you've got so much money in the bank that is any icon off limits to this man? I don't know.
Unless they're extinct. No.
Unless they're extinct. No. No, this man fears nothing either. Right, how can we do this? Does the icon you have up there, yeah, I'm gonna say it, does he strong link to either one of your wide players?
No.
He doesn't. Okay. Took an awful long time to do that. I don't know why. It's just a little bit too early. Is this a little bit early? Is that the reason? I can't believe you'd use Cruyff on me twice. Would you? Would you be that much of a git? Would you double down on Cruyff? You've got so many. I'm going to say Cruyff.
I haven't got Cruyff, no.
Damn. Okay.
I'll go for your right midfielder.
Okay.
Play for Arsenal.
No.
Mm-mm. Does he play for... Manchester United?
Yes.
Yeah, it's Greenwood then, isn't it?
It is Greenwood.
Ah, it's safe. Right, okay. I'll go for your left back.
Yep. In fact, yeah, go on.
Is it Alex Tellez?
No.
Okay. Does he play in La Liga or the Ukrainian League?
No.
I don't think you're using Grimaldo here. Are you using Wendell?
No, I'm not. Just to clarify, I didn't use my safety there.
Yeah, no, you didn't.
Yeah, okay, cool. Sorry, did you say Wendell, yeah?
That yeah. Your...
Okay, fine. Yeah, cool. No. Right, my question then, so that's fourth round already, mate. We're kind of flying through this a little bit, to be totally honest.
We are a little bit, yeah.
I kind of don't feel like I'm going to get any of your players, if I'm being completely honest with you. I'm going to start off with your right centre mid, though, if that's okay.
Sure thing, boss.
Do they play in La Liga?
They do.
Okay, that's something at least. Some part of the battle has been won. There is just so many, Thomas, aren't there? There are just so many. Are they an actual centre mid?
No.
I'm going to say Alejandro Gomez.
It's not, no. All right. I guess I'll go for your...
So many. Just so many.
I'll go for your left centre back.
I'm actually going to call safety on that.
Okay. Is it Felipe Luis?
No.
Oh dear, I don't know where to go now. I guess I'll go for your left CDM.
Sure.
The Brazilian?
No.
Ah, okay, you must be in Liga NOS then, surely. So you probably have got Grimaldo at left back, which is annoying. Big oversight on my part. Dems the break sometimes when you try and go a little bit aggressive. I don't think you've got that card. Probably means you've got Pepe at left centre back. Did you play a Portuguese?
Yep.
Is it Sergio Oliveira?
No.
If it's Danilo Pereira, I'm going to be sad.
Okay, mate, we're going to go for your left centre mid, please.
Okay.
Are they Brazilian?
Yes.
Do they play in the Prem or in Ligue 1?
They don't.
Let's go ahead and say Lucas Leiva.
Unlucky! It's not him. I'll go for your right back, I guess.
Okay.
Is he English?
He is.
Does he play in the Premier League?
Yeah.
Right, now I need to choose between Trent, James, Walker, and Wan-Bissaka. I'll say, have you got Reece James?
I have not.
Okay.
This is 9. Bro, I've got nothing on your squad. I've got absolutely nada on your squad.
Nothing to peel away at, is there?
No, there's nothing. Left back pick. Is this player Brazilian?
No.
Do they play in the Bundesliga or Serie A?
They don't.
Acuna?
I don't have Acuna, no.
Damn.
Would you believe it's the other Argentinian left back in the game that I've got there? Nice, mate. I think I'll just go for your... I don't know. I think you've done something funky here.
Oh, did you go with Anthony? Sugar, come on. Damn.
I'm just going to throw for it. I'm going to go your goalkeeper, mate.
Okay, bro.
Is he from the Bundesliga?
No.
Is he from La Liga?
No.
Okay. Well, we're really swinging, aren't we? Who could it be? Let's just say a Prem one. You got Joe Hart?
Haven't, no. Was that it? Is that the end of it?
That is the end of it.
Yeah. Oh, I got so lucky there, mate. I got so lucky on so many accounts. Rui Patricio in net. I thought you were onto me with that when you said Pepe. I really did. I thought, oh no, it's over. Rui Patricio, Trent Alexander-Arnold, Ruben Dias, Pepe, Grimaldo, N'Golo Kante, João Mário, Greenwood, Socrates, as you said, or Socrates, Felipe Anderson, and Saka up top.
Yeah, I was so close. So close.
You were
so
close.
Wrong name so many times. Like, I went for the Sergio Oliveira because I thought you'd go for the special card over that.
Yeah.
Danilo Pereira. My team. We've got Del Piero up front.
It's not his moments though, is it?
No, it's his mid card.
Okay. For some reason, I was torn between going for Butragueño because I know you packed him.
Yeah, I packed him. Yeah, I've got.
But I thought maybe. Yeah, fair enough.
Got Coutinho at right centre mid. Which lets me go into Dest behind him. Left side, we've got Antony, and then into Tagliafico. And then I went for a Bundesliga triangle with Inform Delaney, CDM, Andy Zakanji, road to the final at left centre-back, which I'm still going to use against him at some point. Hummels at right centre-back, and then we've got Castiles in goal.
Very nice, mate. Very nice indeed. Guys and girls, rate our squads in the comments section down below. Of course, I have to take out Mason Greenwood. It is Mason Greenwood, right? Yeah,
yes,
it is. Who am I going to put in his place, my friend? It's full count, so you want me to go take Moura?
No, we don't. Even in that, we don't do... it's got to be a right mid. So I'll give you Jordan Bender.
Okay, Jordan Bender. Let's see if I have this lad. Right then, guys. So I'll go slap him in, and we'll be back momentarily. Best of luck to you, sir.
Good luck, brother.
Thank you, mate. I feel like I may need it.
Boys are getting involved. You know what? I see it. Cruz, what a run. Okay, he's too slow. He was like six paces ahead of Blumin. Bigger than he was just behind him. Always good. That's me. Right, Delaney, you stink.
Oh my goodness.
It's nice. Ooh, should be scoring there.
That was a flipping great save.
If he'd had his upgrade, he would have scored. Oh, interesting. Okay. Running through me.
Oh, what? Mate, that desk card is unreal. How's he just beaten flipping Felipe there to that? He actually had the smoke on him. He had yards on him as well. Oh, no.
It's a lovely bridge.
That is outrageous.
Oh, we love it.
Outrageous goal. Nice.
The bridge should never work. It's so stupid. You're standing right there, but the game's programmed poorly, isn't it? Got to abuse these things whilst they're here. Make them your own.
Honestly, yeah.
Can't get the ball.
Got to be onside. Please be onside.
He is. Wow. That's crazy. How did I not get the ball? I had it out on the wing. I thought I had it. The slide tackle should have connected. Damn. Damn you, Kante. Damn you.
No. Please tell me what the hell just happened there.
I don't know. I was looking at the man over there trying to mark him.
That is an absolute joke.
Oh, what?
Oh, no.
Breath.
No, man.
The taco man.
Did so well.
Oh, he saved it as well. God dang it. Why you play such poor pass? Come on, Delaney. Life. That's what we're talking about. That could be the one. Yeah, let's go.
Complete.
We'll take it. Got Del Pete. My guy.
So frustrating.
And he's a candy. It's Felipe Anderson. He's made a lovely... Oh, that is absolutely dreadful, that shot. Upgrade him. He's trash. And he's a candy.
Oh dear. what a shame. What a shame. Go now, look at this. Why is he not going?
I've absolutely bowled this. Right, keeps, you got him. Yeah.
Oh, no!
Instant cut.
Come on, man!
Instant karma!
Dude, I don't want another. That's ridiculous. Oh, I don't want another discard. I needed that. It's three discards, ladies and gentlemen. What a flipping calamitous end. Yeah, like I said, I don't think I played terribly, but I mean, the scoreline states that I did. So I did, sadly. Three discards, a lot of expensive players. All right. I'm kind of gutted about that, truth be told. Kind of devastated. You've got three picks, haven't you, now?
I have, yeah.
Very frustrating. Very frustrating, as that last pick could potentially cost me an awful flipping lot. All right, mate. I think I am ready to go.
Gonna go with a little triangle here, mate. And take your two CDMs and your cam.
Oh, dear. I mean, yeah, okay, fair enough. I've got a load of icons. You've got Socrates, you've got Mason Greenwood, and you've got Yao Mutinho. Yao Mario. So I guess I should go buy a Mason Greenwood, and we're gonna have to slap Socrates into an SBC. It's a bit a sweet one, man. So I actually didn't rate him, to be totally honest with you. I think he was a little bit slow and clunky. Right, then here you go, ladies and gentlemen. We have gone ahead and done an 83 plus player pack. That's what we're submitting it into. As you can see right there, we have got João Mario, we've got Greenwood, and we have, of course, got Socrates. And that is gone. Thank you so much for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed the episode. Smash up the likes if you have. Don't forget to subscribe if you're new around here. I've been Oakley. That has been Tom. You've been fantastic as always. Have a great day, and we'll see you soon. Bye-bye.
Peace.